Tell this is gonna be a rowdy one tonight. Yeah. Here's one from a fresh record we just got to make down there in beautiful Nashville, Tennessee. This one's called The Other Side.
I know how it feels to be lucky. I never know how it feels when you lose. Sometimes it's hard to find direction. It's hard to know which way to turn. Open up your eyes and look around you. The signs are everywhere. But you need to look further than where you are. You're already there. There's no time for looking back. Life goes by so fast. Just want to spend it with you. Forget about the past. Never in that doubt in your mind. Lifting love is real. The only answer you will find in the way you we'll be right back.
catnip sonnets. See them bots catnip, bat, they got that cat right here now. Back to back, belly to belly, well, I don't give a damn with a thunder ray. Back to back, belly to belly, it's a zombie down the ring and the forest. Back to back, belly to belly, cause I don't give a damn with a thunder ray. Much for making the welcome back sign. Let's give him a welcome back. But with that sign, say welcome back. Who's Mork? I don't know any Mork.
Hey Mark,
I think it's probably about time to have Mark Van step on up here and pick some of that banjo. This is another one from that new record we just did. Mark got to pick this one with Earl Scruggs himself. This one's called Five Alive. Thank you. chance to do anything for you. I've been looking all over a girl like you. I can't find nobody, so you have to do someone. God never asked you to love me just one more chance. Congratulations, you made it in. Now it's all right to just go fucking crazy. Okay? Thank you. This one called Doing My Time.
Thank you.
with you on that good old boy. Like John Henry all day long, yeah. Oh, hey. just a few more.
One of them whatever we want kind of songs to fall into that category. Here's one I can guarantee you this is a fresh one for you. This one's called It's Your World.
Don't
Here's another one from the mind of Mark Van, the banjo man.
Actually, it's from the mind of Bill Monroe, but thank you, Vince. I do know if there was that.
Well, like I said, Mark, it was your idea to play the song.
Yeah.
Anyways, folks, this one is... this one is we're going to send this one out to our favorite, the Mayor McCheese. He sustained a horrible fall this afternoon, but I think he's all right. The Mayor! This is one about the Mayor's homeland way back there on the big Sandy River in West Virginia. Hi! To be perfectly in line with each other. Sorry. Now back to our regularly scheduled tuning. Ladies and gentlemen, on the drums, the apartment, cue 258. Here's a little bit of that high country Colorado style Cajun music for y'all. There's not a whole lot of bayous in Colorado, but there's a couple swamps here and there, you know, and some of that bayou boogie-woogie grows around there, you know, and it smells real good when you get some of that bayou boogie-woogie on you. You know it. There's some of that bayou boogie woogie there. Yeah, I got it. All right, we got our boogie woogie back.
I love the beautiful world, your hair is light and free.
We're gonna get the little sky to jump up, yeah. Folks, we're gonna take a real short break after this tune, so skank it up.